there, Erin Moss here. Today I want to talk about hair health and tips that we use in our home for healthy hair. So I love it that doTERRA has shampoo, conditioner, hair serum, body mist, nutritional products, because your hair really requires a lot of nutrition. And so a lot of people don't think about this when they're trying to improve the look of their hair and skin, but 80% of that has to do with nutrition. And if you're not eating right and you're not drinking enough water and getting enough nutrition, your hair is gonna show the signs of that stress. So it's really important to be looking at nutrition and fluids and just taking care of yourself. So I have used for the past 5 years doTERRA's Lifelong Vitality. It has your basic whole food vitamins and minerals, omegas, which are great for skin and hair, and then another one that's great for inflammation in the body and energy. So I have faithfully used this for the past 5 years. And along with that, I have started cleaning up a lot of the wellness or skincare products that our family uses, between what are we using for shampoo and conditioner, for body wash, perfumes. I've tried to eliminate a lot of the synthetic ingredients that are available that are really cheap and inexpensive, because I'm now learning how much that plays a role on the health of your skin as well as your hormones. So doTERRA shampoo and conditioner is amazing. It's great for color treated hair. In fact, I've had several people on our team share with me that they've been able to go longer without getting their hair recolored because it doesn't strip the hair. And actually, this is day 3 of having since I've washed my hair. So for me, the products work great at even the long longevity of in between having to wash it, and it still looks really good. So these are the smaller sizes of the shampoo and conditioner. You can actually get travel packs, which I'm going to be taking with us as we travel this week to Hawaii, just so that I can keep using what I like and what is good for our hair. They also offer them in 1 liter pumps, shampoo and conditioner. So with our family of 6, this is all we use. The guys tend to just use the shampoo, but my daughter and I use the shampoo and the conditioner. So of course the conditioner lasts a lot longer. And then I have fallen in love with doTERRA's root to tip hair serum. So after I wash my hair and I get out of the shower, I just do 2 pumps in my hand and I rub my hands together, and then I just kind of brush it through my hair and the ends. And I just cannot believe it, how soft my hair feels. It feels amazing. There was a time when my kids were in public school that one time they came home with some creepy crawlies, and we did try store treatments and it didn't get rid of it. In fact, it burned their scalps. And then my beautician suggested that I just add tea tree to their shampoo as a preventative. But in the case that they do come in contact with that, what I did with our kiddos, and we only had to do it once because it got rid of everything that first time, is when their hair was wet after they got out of the shower, I doused their head in the tea tree oil, massaged it all in, and then I put a shower cap on for 20 minutes. And you can also make a spray bottle of this too. It would be a great tip for just misting on their hair if you know that there's a lot of exposure going on at school that the kids could come home with. Now, if you're in the middle of winter like us and you've got kind of that flyaway hair and you just kind of want to tame it down a little, I highly suggest trying doTERRA's beautiful body spray. The moisture and the oils in this, oh, they just nourish the hair. My daughter has really long hair, and we mist it in her ends along with the root to tip serum and rub it in, and her hair just looks amazing. And then one other tip I wanted to share for those of you that are looking to encourage more hair on the head. Here's a fairly easy recipe. So 5 drops of each one of these essential oils to 20 drops of carrier oil, and then massage it into the scalp, and do this every time before you take a shower, about 30 minutes before, so that you give those essential oils a chance to work in. And then like make sure to rub the scalp, because that really stimulates, you know, the essential oils getting into the tissue. So 5 drops of rosemary, 5 drops of geranium, 5 drops of peppermint, and then 5 drops of spikenard. So a really simple recipe. You can just easily put them in the palm of your hands if you want to, or get like a little baby food jar, or you could put it in a spray bottle, and then just mist it all over the head, massage it in, and do that every time before you take a shower, just to help encourage more hair. So thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.